Think of the yolk on a fried egg as a trusted source, always consistent, valid, useful, and accurate. Within it, you can place peer-reviewed journals, textbooks, and ebooks. Egg whites, on the other hand, are malleable and can assume many shapes depending on who's cooking. For this reason, blogs, Facebook posts, tweets, and YouTube videos live outside academic research databases. However, that's not saying they can be useful sources. Therefore, citing them is not only appropriate, but required. What follows are examples of internet sources requiring special attention if used for academic research. As you watch, feel free to pause the video and pay close attention to the punctuation syntax, brackets, and abbreviations used in each citation style. If you have questions about citing other electronic references, please visit the Felix G. Woodard Library or contact the Writing Center for assistance. Thanks for watching.